Hello everybody, I am Blue, welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing the same Aperiophobia with just me today. And you already made a video on this. Why make another one? Wait, that video has 160 views. Thank you guys so much. It's my highest video. It's only been a day or two. Like a day and a half. That is insane. So I'm playing this again. Hopefully something will happen. Hopefully like we get farther than like stage 6th or 5th or 7th or something. And actually have good news, y'all. Hopefully tomorrow stars please. Wait.
Join mine, guys.
Join mine. Because I changed my skin.
Yeah, I'll just tell you. I just want to join yours.
Oh.
No.
Yes. He can't.
Oh my god, I don't know. They're all private.
Come on.
And then a public one. Oh, John E. Playing solo is a little difficult. Q, enter password. Fortnite. Oh, you're just queuing? I'll play by myself. If this doesn't go well, don't blame me. But thinking I do know where to go. I'm pretty sure I was trying to play this with a video my friend yesterday. Didn't end well. Because he kind of sucks at listening. And he kind of gets lost. But, yeah, it's okay. The video is just trash. So,
yeah, it was okay.
Yeah, same thing. See, I have Mac graphics. Let's go. What am I going to do? The stupid box door thing. Hopefully. Now, I do know where to go. I know the certain area.
Camera rolling.
So, yeah, let's get to this part right here. Yeah, and I'll say my character is my character is a Yuichi something from Demon Slayer. I like that anime. I actually have the manga series, the book. She's pretty good. You know, I'm only on like the fourth one, but like, do you spawn in different areas? Yo, this is a good spawn. I think. Yo, this spawn's good. That's the exit right there. That spawn's really good. Bro, this is an amazing spawn right here. I think maybe. Yeah, it should be the right way. We are at the exit right here. So actually, we're actually really close to it, very fast. So that's actually really good. How do you see me, bro? Not he's moving places, so that's good. That's annoying, though. Whatever. It's pretty hard, not dying. Yeah, I'll just follow the same path again. But Munter is activated, or he's like moving around, so should be a little bit more difficult. But I mean, like, it should be okay for the most part. So yeah. All right, let's out. Let's go. We're out of here. Let's go. Stage 2, very far in. So, stage 2 is the water one. There's two waters, but this water one is like it's not the rising one. It's the you have to turn 6 gears, or not gears, like 6 thingamajiggers. Then the egg that opens. It's not the biggest map, so I'm okay with it. And I know about like 3 to 4 are, so pretty good. And the monster, it's actually a pretty slow monster, as long as you don't like get logged onto it, but I'm gonna solo, so probably gonna be a little difficult. I try to make it as far as I can. Six of them. One. So that's one. This is 2. This is number 3. Halfway there. Nice, nice. This right here is number 4. Then number 5, and that's the exit right there. The light needs to turn green. So I have 5 out of 6. The monster's the demon. That's not the demon, that's just like a jump scare. I need to find one more. Let's go. Already collected that one.
Simulation or core. Hey guys, here's a tip. While you're getting chased by a monster, do not look back. Just keep running. It will slow you down and probably kill you. Is that it? Got it done. I need to go over there. Right here. The demon has not found me yet. I'm not seeing the demon at all. It's like the table one. It's good. I've not been in this part. I'm not sure if there's any demons here. Let's go. Alright. Second one done. And pretty good time. This is this one. Alright, I know where to go. Finish this one up fast. Yep, I know where to go. So, yep. You just jump down there and you should bring you to the next one. There you go. This one, now I have no clue. It's one of the monster that, like, hears you. So, yeah. Yeah, it's blind, but I can hear really well. So yeah, this one I had really a lot of trouble with. Especially when you're by yourself, and now it's gonna be insanely abused. Insanely difficult because I don't know where any of the three keys are you need. Your dog loose. Bro, your dog loose. Your dog loose again. You need three keys, so yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just get really deep, just be like really quiet. I got one key. Yeah, you need to find three keys to get out of here. Yo. Yo, this is... He's like right next to me as well. I just don't know where to go. Yo, this was... Oh my, I got so scared, I... How? Bro, no. No dip. I wonder if it still lets me keep that key. Just wait there with 3 to 4 players, so. You wanna play this game? Just play with more people. No matter if they're trashy or not, bruh. 3 players are way better. Maybe we can get one unlocked? I'm gonna refund the keys if I die. Well, I know exactly where I would look. Chup, little dog. You wanna get petted? Boy. So I already got it. You know what? I'm just gonna die. What? I will be right back in a minute. So, yeah. Okay, I'm back. And Don't call me brother. Alright. Breathe. Oh. I'm not sure how much time you have to leave to go somewhere soon. So I'm not sure how much time I have. So I'm just gonna be like trying to play until I can. All right, yeah. That's two out of three. I think the last one has to be like over here, yeah. Get out of here. Where's he at? That's a true guessing game here. I got all the time now. No, I don't have all the time. Yo. Yo, bro, this is. I wait for him to leave. And I have the three keys, and then I can go. And there's a phone ringing. You're stuck on that. Yo, why are you putting your fingers to like, you're trying to like hit me, bruh? Stop camping this area, bruh. I'm literally not here. Bozo. Yo. Oh, he's right there. How does a monster that can't see but can hear very well is stuck in a place with a bunch of cabinets that make noise when you have to open it and find keys to escape? Oh my gosh. Yo, I was already over there. You gotta check 3 times? You gotta make sure no one over there? Alright. What you doing? Oh. 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 Yo, I think he's stuck again. Oh my gosh.
Hey, you want to learn about... No.
I see your leg, bro. You ain't fooling nobody.
Yeah.
This one camera has been my friend for... What the... Yo.
Bro, he's tripping.
No way! I thought you were on the other side of the wall, so I opened it. Then I looked back and you were there and I died. Yes, I do wish to respond. This way. Da 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 da. I'm gonna be annoying. I'm gonna be just like messing around with this guy. Ah.
Look at the dog, look at the dog.
See, bro, this cabinet way taller than me, right? Mm. I have 2 out of 3, right, bro?
Yo, he is right here, bruh.
I'm one with the cabinet.
I've checked about most of the spaces in here. Bro's just throwing a temper tantrum now. Ain't no way it was right there. I'm just an idiot, bro. Do you want to rewatch this recording? It's gonna be like right there. What? What? Bro, what? You die with the keys, you just lose them. If it is, so it's kind of dumb. Yo, bruh. Yo, what is this? You know what? I'm done. I really cannot find anywhere to... Yo, buddy. Kill me. Like, what? How? I had all three keys. And then I didn't have all three keys. So it's confusing. Try again, woohoo! What? That drawing sucks. Should I follow the monster? I'm gonna follow you, buddy. Never mind, I should not follow you. Oh, you're dead. No, 40 Rubik is too much. This is the end of today's video. Thank you so far, I'm sorry. She said, you need, I recommend bringing two or more people, so I'll try and play with my friend either today or tomorrow, but thanks for your support on the last video, and bye-bye.